persecutions and difficulties, for when I am weak, then I am strong. But because of his great love for us, God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive with Christ, even when we